Hello everyone, my name is Uday Bansal. I am from Sri Aurobindo International School, Patiala. My topic is eyesight. It is ability of a person to see, and you may have to suffer from a serious problem. Today I am going to tell you some asana for eyesight. First asana is Shishasana. Sit on your knees, head on floor, interlock your fingers, push your legs. Sit in a comfortable position. Raise your arm. Concentrate on your thumb. Rotate your eyes. And same with your left hand. Third asana is Chakrasana. Lay down on floor, hand like this, push your body, slowly.